Kepler-7b is one of the first five exoplanets to be confirmed by NASA's Kepler spacecraft. It orbits a star slightly hotter and significantly larger than the Sun that is expected to soon reach the end of the main sequence. Kepler-7b is a hot Jupiter that is about half the mass of Jupiter, but is nearly 1.5 times its size. It orbits its host star every 5 days. It is the first extrasolar planet to have a crude map of cloud coverage. No, 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 no.